Hi guys, welcome back to another brick in the mall with the current rebuild. So we've got toilets, gym, bowling alley, cinema, the main general store, clothing area. So what I've thought, believe it or not, I thought of this morning when I just woke up, which was about an hour ago. And you can probably tell from my voice I'm a little bit stuffy right now. I've got a really annoying head cold right now. So, yeah, I'm going to be getting that for the next couple of days. So I'll probably start sneezing at some point. Never mind. So what I'm planning on doing, well, you know we've got these like maintenance areas surrounding the mall. I'm going to take them away. And I'm going to put them right here. Because it's centred in the mall. Because last week we noticed the security are having to come all the way from here to here. So if we centre it here, then they don't have to go as far between each of the areas. And it's the same with the cleaning and the builders and stuff. So what we'll do is we'll set the zone up first and then we shall get them in. So kinda keep it in line. So you're gonna come here and then I will stick a door on each side. Now I'm not gonna put a wall up between them, I'll just put carpet or something to split them. So I know what's what. So let's get staff door here, staff door here, and the same. So this will be maintenance. We'll put the office down here. The office will be biggest. Although that's probably about the same size. And we need security centre. There, sorted. So we'll let them build that. Oh, my builders don't look happy. No lie. Right. So that maintenance. I'm gonna put 20 of each. That should be more than enough. So builders. I'm going to start sneezing soon, so I'll probably mute my mic at some point, folks. Just to let you know, you can tell it's coming because I'm getting snuffy sounding. So I'll mute the mic now. You know what we're doing. Enjoy. Sorry about that, my internet's cut off. Usually I don't bother, but I'm actually supposed to be broadcasting a radio station right now, and obviously I can't do it if the internet's just been off. How many do we have? 40. That'll do. So you can see what we're doing. We've got the maintenance and security down, so just need to get these guys set up, give them their desks, and then we'll start working on something else. Can't believe my internet went off. That's annoying. Well, what can you do? Went off a couple of nights ago, actually. So it's not a rare occurrence. It barely goes down, but when it does, it's so annoying. It's always at the bottom of my mind, if you know what I mean. I can't do anything until it comes back on. I can sit and do it recording, obviously, but it's besides the point. Probably drink this tea because it's been sitting for half an hour. I don't like it when it gets too cold. Good enough. You back on yet? No. Still off. And then we go to build, and the TVs came back on, so I'm assuming the connection's back up. Let me check. It's queuing. I mean, if the TV's on, it must surely still be, and it's crashed the broadcaster. Oh god. Come on. Note to self, don't disconnect the encoder. Oh god's sake. You're unbelievable. Never mind. Office. Office desks. So how many do we need? 20? I don't know how many that is. I kinda want to put them sideways as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18. You know what? Just fill the whole thing in. And we can probably even get more office workers at some point as well. You know, like an office. Keep the flow going, as it were. So the guys will be coming in now, there they are. So they'll finish off that. Excellent. Security is not arrived yet. Oh, there's one down there. You must be for that one. Yes, you are. Right, so everyone's working away. Cool. Is that broadcaster came back yet, or is it still off? That's crashed. Great, that's all I need. Oh well. boom, boom, ba-da, ba-da, boom. So at some point these buildings will get torn down. They'll probably get more car parks or something. Because all the main offices are going to be inside. What's up with you? What are you needing? I'll go get something to eat then. Hold on. Oh, of course. Well, plus that, yeah. They might need... But we're definitely need to go and eat at the fast food restaurant. Now this is a nice big area here, so yep. Oh, this is going to be the cafe. I'll probably not even make it that big. I'll probably split this bit into like the cafe and stuff in there. We'll see. Or the kitchens or whatever. Why is there a dog there? Get rid of that. Is that an original door I never removed? God's sake, click on it. Take the door away. Someone come and take the door away. I know yous are probably busy right now. So a lot of very unhappy looking people here. Would it help if I gave them some vending machines? At least. Oh, here it comes. I was expecting this. Where are the bloody builders? I've hired like 10 of them. I want to get these things done so they can staff don't have to go out the restaurant to get their food. I mean, it's ridiculous. Everything's gone. There's like no builders. Are they on strike or something? Are you coming back, guys? That's ridiculous. Oh well, we can't do it until they show up. This is getting ridiculous. Where are all the staff? Yeah. Go up there and clean all that. Builders, go up there and add the bloody doors so the staff can get through. It's not rocket science. The only ones working are them. What is going on? Look at the mall! Do we need more cleaners? Probably. But we've got people there just standing about. Guys, go! Ah, bloody hell. Do you guys want to put these doors up already? Or even put one down here? Just put a door in. I mean, come on. Well, I don't get why it's coming orange. Is that why it's not working? No, it says it's active though. You can see. I don't know. I really don't know. Why are they all different shades? Shouldn't they all just be the same thing? I'd have cleaned it up. Some of it by the looks of it, which is good. I want them to bloody fix this mall. I mean, what is that about? There's nothing. What are they doing? And the mall's getting a complete mess. Come on, that should be enough. We've added a whole bunch of new builders and stuff, so please someone do something. I really don't know. Now the cleaners are just hanging about. I mean, have you looked at them all? I mean, that's all footprints, that's not garbage. Now we've got rats infesting. In the toilets, of course. You're struggling. And this thing's not even came in yet. Are they really struggling? I'm not building any more until this fast food restaurant is done. I'm not doing anything until they put the doors in. No, you could say it's because there's no gap there, but there's a door down there that's not been put in. And there's doors up here, so that's no excuse. They should be putting those doors in. I mean, there's like 20 cleaners just sitting there. And the mall's a mess. Why is there stock people coming through up there? I mean, look at the... Ugh. What's going on? I thought this mob was going to be better, it's worse. The staff are doing nothing. Guys, go and clean the mall. Yeah, go. I don't know. I don't know if this thing's broke or something, but they're clearly not working. At least the security guys are working. Finally, they put the doors in. Now these guys don't need to worry as much. Took them long enough to fix it. That was ridiculous. Now that we can get more people in here. Don't think the gap's the best between those though. I could probably put them in better. At least they're better there. That's done now. This thing's still sitting. The mall's still a mess. There's far too many people coming in there. Why is there a couch there? Get rid of that. It's in the way of the door. Actually, should there even be a door there? I don't know. not least the builders are getting rid of the rats, but we still need the place cleaned up. The janitors are doing nothing. I mean, they're all just sitting there. Go and clean the bloody floors. At least this bit's getting cleaned. This shop's a mess. I'm gonna clear some of these up. So there's a bit more of a gap between them. No wonder they're all getting sick. Look at it. It's disgusting. What are you doing, dude? You're just wandering about. The cleaners are doing fuck all. You guys want to get fired? I will fire every one of you for doing fuck all. Okay, I don't know. Right, what other things can we put in here? Try to think the layout I'm gonna make here. Try to think what I'm gonna do with it. But what else, like restaurant wise? So we've got fine dining, a bar, coffee shop. You can see what I'm doing here, so it's going to be quite a nice layout. have a cafe in the bar next to it. So, fine dining is going to be this. You can be linked to that. Right, I think this is the one that can't be open for 12 in it. So we'll say 23. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then... There. Cooks, you're the same. Store clerk. I'm just going to do them in 6 hour shifts. And then waiters. That should be everyone. Let's see how long this one takes to get built. That's looking quite good. I can kind of see where I'm going with this one. So we'll get the fast food, we'll get the fine dining. Here we're going to put the cafe and the bar. And then that'll keep all the food related items in one area, which is pretty awesome actually. So we've still got this middle section. I'm going to put a toilet in here. So remove this wall. Alright, so that's a bit big. How big should we make it there? Yeah, make it there. So make that, and then if we add, it's still quite big. Oh wait, that's remove. Build. So how big is it lengthways? Get rid of that. What's this? You doing with this? Build. So how big is it? It's 25. What's half a 20? We'll see. If we say 20 on each side, no, 10. And we'll leave that bit open for the sinks. That's off by one. Do that to cancel that. That. Get rid of that. That. That and that. And I'll put in some big doors. We'll let them do that. We're coming along now, so that's opening up nicely. Consider it's not even anywhere near as busy it will be. How's this bit area? And someone just got away. Security users are doing a crap job. I might put two on each, to be honest, though. That store's just getting worse. Cleaners, do your bloody job. And stop hanging about in the office. Bloody useless, man. We'll get that down, get that down, and we'll sign this as a restroom. Can you get rid of these? How do you get rid of floor tiles? I don't want the floor tiles sitting like that. Let's strip it. Is it that? That'll do it.
select on restroom, so we'll put cubicles along one side. All the way down here. Then urinals. And then at the front, put a trash can. Trash can and sinks. Cool. Off you go. Build the restroom. Once the sink's built, that'll become an official restroom. Cool. Cool. That's looking really good. Right. So, what is it? We're well over an hour actually. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end it here, but I'm going to record another episode because I want to do the fast food stuff, just get this over and done with. So I will see you all later on. Take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Another Brick in the Mall. Until next time, goodbye for now.